Jury selection finally underway in the Sierra LaMar murder trial. The Morgan Hill teenager disappeared walking to her school bus in 2012. Her body was never found. KPIX 5 reporter Len Ramirez is at the courthouse with the challenge facing attorneys in the high-profile death penalty case. Len?
Well, Liz, that is the big challenge, the fact that Sierra LaMar has never been found. It's been more than 4 years since her disappearance, and everyone associated with this case is eager to get things started, including even the defendant.
Antolin Garcia-Torres is on trial for the murder of Sierra LaMar, but he sat up in court and greeted potential jurors, thanking them for their service. He says he's innocent, but if convicted, it's a case that could send him to death row.
All this case is based on is circumstantial evidence and some forensic evidence. That's it.
KPIX 5 legal analyst and former judge LaDoris Cordell says it's a challenging case for the prosecution since Sierra LaMar was never found.
There is no body. There are no witnesses. There's no weapon. So if you're on the defense side, the tactic is to basically establish some doubt in the jurors' minds that she's actually dead.
LaMar was 15 when she disappeared from a school bus stop in Morgan Hill in 2012. Garcia-Torres was arrested for murder after blood allegedly matching LaMar was found in his car. Cordell says the prosecution is looking for jurors open to a scientific case.
The prosecution may want engineers, people who are immersed in the sciences and technology, particularly if they're going to use DNA evidence to prove their case.
More than 300 potential jurors were seen on just the first day of jury selection. They filled out questionnaires, but Judge Cordell says there's a more modern jury screening process taking place outside the courtroom.
Social media has changed jury selection forever because basically it's a tool that the lawyers can use to really find out anything they want to know about potential jurors.
This trial is expected to last up to 6 months in length. A lot of the potential jurors who came through today asked the judge to excuse them from jury service, citing a financial hardship. Reporting live in San Jose, Len Ramirez, KPIX 5.